prison, Moya.
The Dustmen are going to hit it with everything they've got. And the extraction team is still 20 miles away. Do whatever it takes to keep Alden secure.
The boys in blue need to move some lops to a more secure area of the prison. Gotta hold off the trash baggers while they make the move.
What the hell is a lop?
A prisoner, man. You know, a shank holder. Come on, give it the lingo. Oh, and check it out. That walkway up there is cracking with juice. Little thing I whipped up.
Wow, thanks.
You're damn right.
Incoming fire! Get the prisoner to cell block D!
Keep those things off us, Cole! To the new cell block. That was good work, brother.
Oh, hell. Zeke, get out of here. Run!
No way, man! My guns are locked and loaded!
These guys will kill you. Go help the cops lock down Alden.
They breached the wall of the yard! Maze and turrets!
Powers.
guys flank me, you'll get the full brunt of it. Just be ready, Zeke. You can't let them get older.
I'm on it, brother.
Trash baggers, brother! Better hightail it back down to the yard!
hell are you doing, Zeke? I told you to stay with Alden.
Well, that old man ain't going nowhere. They got him dressed up like a spring goose.
By the time I got inside, it was too late. Place was slick with gore. Poor bastards never got any backup. If Zeke kept his post, they'd be alive now. And Alden would still be in a cage. Not sure Zeke's ever gonna forgive himself for this. Don't know that he should. That night, we could hear the screams from Tent City. They were drunk on power, proud of their victory over the cops and over me. Now the race sphere seems farther away than ever. Alden knows we're coming. He'll prepare.
Trying to reach you.
Alden's gone, Moya. Transients busted him out and killed every cop in the prison.
This is unacceptable, Cole. You had explicit orders to keep him there. What the hell happened?
Look, don't lay this on me. I did everything I could. Zeke is the one who blew it. I told him to stay back and help the cops, but he wouldn't listen.
It's time to cut him loose, Cole. He's become a liability. And we have no margin for error, especially with Alden back on the streets.
I'm gonna make a run on the next substation and beat the hell out of some bad guys.